Hello all, welcome to my channel Learning Oasis. So in the previous videos we have seen how to merge data from multiple sheets into a single sheet, and today what we are going to see is how to consolidate data from different Excel files into a consolidated file. Okay, so let's get started. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe it. So I have three different files here. Just for understanding, I have named each file as 2019, 2020 and 2021. So this is the file. I have about 51 rows in this file. And then I have another file, which is 2020, and I have similar data. And then I have another file, 2021. So the requirement here is I want to merge all these three different files into a single file. And also I want to ensure that if I am going to add any additional data here, it automatically gets updated in the consolidated file. So let's see how to do it. So again, we are going to use the same Power Query wherein we used for merging multiple different sheets into a single sheet. So let's get started. So this is the first file, which is 2019. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to convert this into a table. Again, the shortcut is Control T, and then this gets converted into a table. And similarly for 2020. Then 2021. So I have converted everything into a table, and I have saved all these files into a single folder, right? So a common folder I have created, and I have put in all these files in that folder. So I have that folder in my desktop, and the name of that folder is merge. So just let's check it out. So file 2019, 2020, and then 2021. I have three different files. I just have saved it. So now let's go to the file where we want to consolidate all these data into a single file. So this is the file I'm going to do it. So let's get into the data tab and then get data from file. Now here you need to select the option from folder. And once you do that, you will have to select the folder where we have all those files. So it is in my desktop, and then the name of the folder is merge. So I'm just going to click OK. So this is what you will see, this window. And once you have this window, click on transform data. Okay, just click on this arrow, and then it will evaluate your query. And you need to select the sheet that you want to merge. So in all sheets, sorry, in all the files, the data is available in the sheet one. So I'm just clicking on sheet one, and then I will hit OK. And you can see the preview of the data, which is the merged data. So if you see 2019, 2020 and 2021, everything has been merged together as a single table. Now all you need to do is click on close and load. So this will load all data here, and you will also have an additional column just for reference to check where you got this original data from. If you want to refer the original file, in case if you want to remove it, you can just right click and remove this column, right? So we have consolidated this file. So as I said earlier, if it will automatically update this file if you are making any corrections to the original file. Okay, so let's check that out. So I'm going to this file, and I'm going to add a new row. So I have updated it. I'm just going to save this file. So this is saved now. So I'm going to the file where we have the consolidated data. Now all I need to do is right click here and then refresh. And once you do it, so this is the row that I have added. So it gets populated here automatically. Similarly, if you remove data, even that will be getting updated here. Let's check that out. So I'm going to delete about 4 rows here in the original file, and then I'm going to save it. So I'm coming to the consolidated file now, and I'm going to refresh it. Okay, so if you see, those entries have been removed from here. I hope this video was helpful. If you feel this video was helpful, please like this video. Also share it with your friends to whom this might be useful. Thank you all.